I have always been inspired by art.
I think art fits us all if we'll just open our eyes and our hearts to it. It helped me feel a sense of self-esteem. Having people take art or a performing art or the violin or the piano doesn't mean they're going to be a concert pianist. It means that they're going to gain something wonderful for the rest of their life to acknowledge and enjoy. And there's so much art in Austin, especially in our landscape.
When I first started selling ranches, it wasn't deliberate. It was because of our own ownership of this ranch. And I remember calling one broker, and I guess I was expecting them to react just like it would be if I were calling to preview a home in Houston or Austin. Well, that wasn't the case. I was a female. What do you mean? What do you want to do? Are you bringing a buyer? I said, no, sir. I just need to understand where it is and if it might fit what my buyers are looking for. Oh, honey, you can't even find the gate. And as it turned out, I did sell that piece of land. I'm sure that would not have been the reaction had it been a man asking to see a ranch. This ranch is a special place to me because I had never been exposed to this sort of living. And I was fascinated with how what I felt like literally had built this country was land.
Land helped build this company. It has been intentional to not expand further than Central Texas. I want to be able to know my agents and see them almost every other day. We are very proud to call Austin home, and it's exciting when we have a newcomer coming into town and we can show them all that there is to make up this beautiful Central Texas community.
Having a very successful real estate company has been a blessing that I could never have envisioned. And as the years grew and my company grew, I was so gratified to be able to give more.
Moreland Properties is a reflection of what Austin actually is. We have quite a group of people who are diverse in their backgrounds and their talents, and they have many different ideas. A collective group of artists is really what we have. And our art is helping people with the places they call home. Greater Austin, Lake Travis, Central Texas, and the Hill Country is our home. Now it's yours.